So she came out in, I think it was 2020. I believe they replaced her with a different doll, maybe a pink doll. I think that's what I read. But you can see her pretty hair. Now, her hair is a little hard at the bottom. I guess they put holding spray in it when, you know, they packaged the doll up. So it does have some hard spots. And she is a social butterfly. Actually have to zipper to, you know, zip it shut. I think you just wear it